month now is Black History Month. So what does that mean to you as a person?
Oh, that's a great question. You know, Black History Month is, I suppose it means something different to everyone, but for me, it means a few things. First, it means, you know, being able to honor those who have really been true inspirations to the Black community, the people who have been so absolutely noteworthy, you know, the Viola Davises, the Martin Luther King Jr.'s, Rosa Parks, these people who have been monumental icons. It's about honoring their achievements. But it's also about bringing to light and sometimes telling the stories of maybe unknown or less commonly known Black accomplishments done by Black people. Because oftentimes we find that the history that is conventionally told doesn't always fully explain or share those stories.